So why do we have so much anxiety? One of them is the standard American diet is one that strips the brain of the resource of tryptophan it needs when you're eating highly processed foods and foods and a lot of animal products. Mm-hmm. It actually turns down serotonin production. So people eat themselves into anxiety from that perspective. And then once anxious, the comfort foods feel even better. It becomes a vicious cycle. So that's one thing to think about, the tryptophan.